There's still a lot of people out there who are sceptical about climate change and the politics of it all. What would your simple message be to them?
Well, wake up and understand science.